So see what the officials are going to come up with here. They're taking a long time looking at it.
Minnesota not able to hold this opponent under 100 points.
Look at Anthony Edwards. Timberwolves will take the shot clock violation here. And what a night in front of a packed house here in Minneapolis. The Timberwolves have their first five-game win streak since 2018, which, oh yeah, by the way, that was the last time this team's been to the playoffs. They're back to five.